What Killdeer did was sick. Killed his own father because he couldn't stand the sound of that bell. Bloody Tom really thought we'd join up with him and his crazies. Coming at us with all that swagger. Well, maybe he's got a little less now that his special bellkeeper is drinking a dirt cola. I hope he's scared. Scared like his dad was, staring down death. God knows I've killed people to make someone else's life easier. That was the job with Bellwether. I could say it wasn't personal, but every death is personal. It sticks to your heart. That bell just reminded him that he wasn't the most important person in the world. Well, let's ring it.
It's good to see you're safe.
Ringing the bell where Bloody Tom's dad died could summon him. Maybe, I guess. Best idea we have.
Marker, up ahead.
How many is that?
Not enough.
Great. Another creepy house. Love it. Now, where do I ring this thing?
We ought to regroup.
You called him,
And he's come. But you've disturbed his work.
Transcend that.
What a cryptic little shit.
I thought we were doing something right. But we let the Black Sun take over. That whole damn eclipse. Watching us this whole time. Waiting for when we'd set her loose. She keeps whispering at me. It's like she knows everything I've ever been afraid of. That everything I touch turns to ash. That I'll never stop hiding. But when I try to get some shut-eye, I hear someone else. I hear that voice I heard in the woods when I first got here. Or before we took down the head bloodsuckers. Rebecca's heard it too. Connie, everybody. Telling me to come to the Ferris wheel. I'm sick of staring at that dead sun. Let's see what he wants to show us.
See anything cool up there?
Time to go meet up with a ghost at an old Ferris wheel.
Man, like 2 months ago, I was really looking forward to that festival.
I hated carnivals when I was a kid. Just scams dressed up with games and pretty lights.
My favorite part about living here. It was always so fun. Now look what those monsters did to it.
Sorry for the boss. Bloodsuckers are gone, for now.
My name is Charles Bell. You've already met my sister, Claire.
Don't be stupid.
You call her the Black Sun. I don't think she likes that. Claire has taken the most important piece of me and broken it. She's hidden it in her memories. Find the pieces. Bring them to me. I can give you what you need to end my sister's life. Are you going to Gog? Well, I've watched you for this long. It's only fair. They could hear his father's voice. Faintly.
There's a nest close by. I can feel it. All the bloodsuckers close by will be a pain in the ass until we kill it. Last one.
Bingo!
Yeah, get him!
I can't die! That's your surprise!
do some recon.
Small friend.
It's a raven.
About what's bothering me. You never have.
It's again. Oh, Charles. Stop, Mr. Pete.
No. Something happened when she died. When we killed her. I'm not just talking about feeling bad. It's in my blood. It's in my head. I can feel her somehow. Can't you?
You want to know how I feel? Alive.
More than alive. Like, I could do anything I wanted and no one could stop me.
I can't do this. I can't keep doing this.
Where are you going? I'm talking to you.
I can't live with what we did, Claire. I know you can, but we deserve what comes next.
You aren't walking away from us.
Claire!
Claire wasn't happy.
Dust him up! Hey, Layla. Been chewing on your question. About after? I think I want to go home.
Where's home?
Been lots of places. When I call home, I just want to come by it honest.
I hope you find it. Somewhere. Or someone.
They gave it to me. To me.
How many is that?
What would you do if I die?
I don't know. You won't die. I won't die either.
Everything dies. Remember when you found the deer? The antlers got stuck in the tree branches and it died.
But we don't have antlers. We won't get stuck.
No, Charles. What if I die?
Won't. I'll make sure. I'll make it so we can't die.
Okay. I know we'll always be together.
Claire and Charles Beck. That used to be close. Historical marker here. Wait a minute.
The sample you gave us is amazing. How did you find out about her?
Hard to leave.
I followed rumors.
My assistant tracked down some health records. And then I visited her myself.
And she's willing to come here?
I can make her come here.
But she has family. That's what you said. They might not let her.
That's not important. If you can bring her here, then do it.
Will I consider it done?
Gateway. There's that word again.
I swear to God, if they are talking about an actual portal to hell or something...
Suckers are gone. For now. We're getting too stretched out.
We all did. You know how this works. Give it back. And let me die. It was just a toy. But when I took it back from her... I knew we were guilty. When my sister murdered me, she blotted out the sun. Take this. Kill her. It's what we deserve.
This is what she used to kill him. We just need to wait for the right time.
Charles and Claire Beck didn't hire Bellwether. Someone else did. But I know their type. Rich kids who've never been anything but rich their whole lives. Maybe they set out trying to do something good, But it never stays that way when you got shareholders. Charles tried to make something right, and Claire killed him. Turned him into her own personal blood bag. Can't say I pity him. He was as much a part of this as the rest of them. But I don't ask anyone to pity me either. He was punished for what he did. Just like what his sister'll face when I get to her. Kill the black son of clock. Nice shot. That's better. Get a big head.
Oh yeah, that'd be terrible.
You did everything I...
And she can't hear us?
She's been in an induced coma for 2 years. Even if she could hear us, she can't speak. And when this is over, she'll never speak again.
Good. Peter?
Her body has been prepped. There's an intravenous cannula for each of us. Don't worry. I've done this hundreds of times.
We are realizing the impossible. This is going to be transcendent. This is the renunciation of the...
And she won't feel any pain.
Charles. You know we have to do this. It'll be over quickly. Just like you asked.
The one she's completely exsanguinated. Monitor yourselves for 24 hours. Ready? Gateway sample test 89, August 20th, 2021. Intravenous blood transfusion via heterochronic parabiosis. Beginning process now.
It's cold. I feel it in my heart. Is it supposed to be cold? I can hear.
Relax. Let it flow through you. Create a space inside your mind. Open yourself to it.
It's happening. I can feel something.
Claire? Claire?
Yes. It wasn't like this before. This is perfection.
She had a name, you bastards.
Gateway was a person?
Shut me.
No more eclipse. They can all burn.
We did it! We won!
Gotta be the way in.
My name was Grace before, but they called me the Gateway. They held me here, choked me, and kept me close. I was their breakthrough. You know what they did? Everyone they hurt. Amelia. Mr. Killdeer. My auntie. And Charles. But you... You brought back the light. Those monsters are dead now. Dead or running. Thank you. They called me a miracle. They called me a savior. But that's not what I was. I was just a woman with a gift and a mind to use it. I wanted to give, but they wanted to take. They used me, and they ruined everything. Vampires. That's what these monsters became. They thought they were gods. They looked down on everyone and everything. They lived on blood and death and hatred. They did whatever they wanted because they knew they could. People suffered. People died. And I couldn't save any of them. And you showed them. They couldn't take Redfall. They couldn't take the people here and use them like they used me. You wouldn't let them. And now they're running scared. That Redfall won't be the same. Nothing will be the same. It can't be. What they did don't end with them. I'm the Gateway. I'm still out there. They still have me. And there's still path left to tread.